most stuck out to me in chapter one was the understanding of the differences of the communication styles depending on the audience. There are some people that you can speak with more bluntly and more directly, and some people that you have to kind of soften or maybe go about a way of like a compliment sandwich. This was important to me because this is something that I've struggled with. I'm a pretty bluntly spoken individual. I like to just present things as facts and get right to the point on things, and sometimes that's not best for the audience that I'm trying to convey my message to. As I have recently become promoted as a lieutenant with the fire service, this is something that I've really been trying to work on in how I speak with some people. I can speak to a more senior person more directly, more bluntly, and give my expectations and things much more direct. Some of the younger people that are just coming into the fire service maybe don't have as much life experience. You have to adjust your message to your audience. And this is something that I will continue to work on. I think that this class will really help me with that. It will help me be able to convey my message to reach a broader source of people. This is also something that I've begun working on as I work as a part-time instructor with Pitt Community College and the Fire and EMS Service. Being able to speak with adult learners, I can speak with them more differently than I can speak with the public, or differently than I speak with people in my personal life. So being able to convey my message to other people and to help them better understand where I'm coming from, and for me to better understand where they are coming from, is something that I really look forward to learning in this class.